Time wanes with our souls, yet hope remains. Okay. What the fuck? Is this something important? Shows an artifact. Collect it, then scan the totems here for clues and locations of the remaining artifacts. Together, the artifacts will open a path to the center of the impact crater. Okay, let's grab it. This is the artifact of truth, the first of 12. Collect it, then scan the totems here for clues and locations of the remaining artifacts. Together, the artifacts will open the path to the center of the impact crater. Alrighty then. Okay, the artifact is truth is confirmed. You have restored power to the Chozo totem. One of the talents of our corners, a grove of life lies. Build a pillar beneath the waves to find the artifact it shows out. The heat of Magmor was a test for many warriors. A shrine in their honor holds the artifact of strength. A sun chamber high atop our ruined home became the nest of a great beast and the source of corruption. Many Chozo spirits have been drawn to this tainted place, released their bond to the world to claim the artifact of the wild. In the ruins of our home, we honor our fallen elders in a great hall. The chamber beneath the statue holds the artifact of the world. Tower within the ruins where light always shines. Move through the waters there to find the artifact of the Life Giver. Invaders have claimed Fendrena as their own. The tower sits atop their fortress, and collapse it to reveal the chamber where the artifact of Elder is held. A tall cave stands at Fendrena's edge. Seek the unseen entrance at its top to find the artifact of spirit. Okay, I think I researched them all, so I didn't have a thing on them. Still blank. I guess it's like that one right there. Or maybe it's on the other side. Okay, maybe we'll unlock them over time or something. Stupid like that. Okay. Let's go back to Fendrena. That looks like the way to go. Thank you. way real quick. This crate appears to be the same type of container found in the Space Pirate Research Frigate. Oh, what would that say? Material seeping out from the ruptured metal is highly toxic. Unless it's indicated this may be the phazon compound the Space Pirates are using in their biological experiments. See a bunch of white doors. Okay, we obviously can't go this way. This is more a later game region area. Yeah, we should be able to get on top of that thing right there. Because this fucking poison goes away. Right. Okay. We have enough forward momentum and things, so. I was like, nope. Not completing it. Collapsible suspension bridge is functional but requires power. Okay. Oh, I see what it's doing. Okay. Oh. I made a bridge right there. Does in this area. This area doesn't like, this game doesn't like this area. Now that we've got the space jump, we should be able to make these sick ass hops. Sweet. And go inside this door. Again, we still can't do anything about that. No! Oh shit. Dude, that was legit spamming. I don't think I took any damage. Yeah, it is legit spamming. What a hack sword. I can't do anything about my new moves. Pretty hardcore, statue depicting a Chozo balancing the plane of existence on his hand. Oh, what a badass. Is that a new creature? Oh yeah, it is. Ice parasite, scavenger with a crystalline outer shell. Parasites are hardy creatures able to adapt to any environment within three generations. The ice parasite is a prime example. Having adjusted to a frigid climate, this vermin now thrives in it. Omnivorous, it can exist in areas hostile to most life forms. Very easy enemy to kill. It drops rockets. What a nice guy. Oh shit, I fell. No. Why? Sad face. Okay. Pretty thin structure, really. Some serious stuff going on here. The statue depicting the bust of a Chozo architect. The statue is flawless. That's just good for him. Statue depicting the buzz to a philosopher, the statue's flawless. Chozo warrior, flawless. Shame it. Several stress fractures can be seen running along the surface of this brimstone object. Destroy it. Supposed to do that. It's unfortunate if that's the case. Yeah, I don't have much of an exit here. Statue's hands seem to be frozen in place. Cool. I don't think we can do anything about his hands. Right there for a moment there. That was kind of scary. Okay, looks like we gotta go down. What? Oh, come on. No. There we go. We gotta do it again. Special over there. It's kind of scary. wave beam. Ooh, that, I think that's the upgrade to my damage. Or something like that. Oh, no, it allows us to open the purple doors. Let's grab it. Oh, no, it's like, fuck you. And you get there. And these guys should just be in trouble. Not too challenging of an enemy. Wish I forgot that super jump ability. Sit in their backs. Oh, boy. Look at that. Just in front of it. Sheegoths is susceptible to concussive blasts. In battle, they expel blasts of rich gas from the center of the target. They're also fond of ramming and trampling their weapons. Okay, so we got a mouth. Oh, like, whenever he shoots that. Oh yeah, it's damage. Boxes. Oh shit, dude. Not good. Not good. I'm out of missiles. I can't even.